That left hand did hurt this Algeria. Pacquiao was under attack. That did hurt. The left hand really was pushed down at this point. He's off balance, but the punch did land first to hurt him, and that's why I would give him legitimate credit for that knockdown. That was a knockdown. This second knockdown, he's just moving away in the corner. He got caught with a jab, but he threw a hook of his own. But as you saw, as he was trying to hook, his foot was sliding out from under him again. That one was questionable, but because of the jab landing to the face, you can understand what I'm saying, okay.
Arthur Pacquiao, 1.5 real knockdown so far.
It's cool because he's already
Takes a knee. That's an Algerian method. Take the knee to try to clear his head. So these are knockdowns number 4 and 5.
Too soon, let Pacquiao finish him at least, because he doesn't. If he jumps in too soon, he'll win a good fight.
Oh, I don't want to be derisive or sarcastic, but after what Tim Lane said, we all want to see
Pacquiao right down the pipe off the piece of Jerry jab, and down piece of Jerry goes. That was a beautiful straight left hand. Couldn't ask for better. Chris tried to tie it up with the rope, and the left hand landed right on the chin before Chris's hook could get there. Here you see Pacquiao put the pressure on Algeria, knowing he's in trouble. Gets caught with 2 punches. This down to straight left hand, high on the neck of Algeria. Followed by a beautiful right hook, which I think the right hook did more damage. Then he got caught on the forearm, but Algeria was already heading down. Legs are tired. Fatigue is showing up. Not so much as devastating from the 1 punches, but devastation from the fact of that punch and fatigue with it. That right hook was a great shot right on the chin.